So I was gonna start this video by saying, what a beautiful day for a mountain bike ride out from my neighborhood. But things didn't turn out that well this morning. Turns out I hadn't been maintaining my tubeless setup in my rear wheel. So the sealant was a little bit dry. Not dry, but like gummy. And I've been having a lot of problems with muck off tubeless tape. It's just not holding to itself. Like when you wrap it around, you know, that extra few spoke lengths, it just comes apart, and the sealant was seeping inside and air was leaking outside through the tape. Very frustrating. I've had it happen to a few of my bikes now using, I think, the same roll of muck-off tape. I'm gonna give muck-off another try with the new roll. I think it was just that particular roll. Maybe the adhesive was a little bit defective or something. Who knows? Going for a ride in the dawn. Surprising how many trails in the dawn I haven't done, considering how long I've lived here, how many times I've been riding in the dawn trails. Anyway, see you there. Good old dawn trails. Probably seen me ride these at least once, and you will many times again, as these are my local home trails. So technically city run trails, but the city doesn't maintain them. Not quite sure who does, if anyone. Sometimes they're in rough shape. Some of the trails lack proper drainage. Forgetting that one. We'll be right back. Oh, bless some trail builder's heart. Somebody came through there with a chainsaw. A tree was down last week, and it was a bit of a hike to get over. Just as important as hydration, fuel. These are one of my favorite trailside snacks, the Stingray waffles. Debatable whether they're a bit overpriced for a scoop waffle, but they're pretty good. We took a break here between trails, and we continue our ride. So this is Catalyst on the west side of the Don. Pretty technical, lots of pretty climbs, lots of roots, lots of skinny bridges. Apparently, two jumps, which I was not ready for. Going pretty slow at this point. Pretty tired. This trail is called Party Atmosphere. Holy shit. Well, I took the beeline. We'll be right back. finishing off my ride on the wonderful Beltline Trail. It's a recreational trail, but it's quite nice, shaded from the sun. And yeah, that was a nice ride. Thank you for coming along, and hope your ride is just as good.